I play Igor Straussman. Victor sees me in the circus, where he finds me, spots my talents, and sort of lifts me out of this god-awful existence that I've been living for sort of my entire life. To go from a world where he is treated as less than human to a world where he's suddenly an innovator and is as being appreciated for his mind is such a huge transformation that happens. You get this huge physical and mental shift in this character's worldview very early on. I remember the first scene I had with James on the movie was a really key scene very early on in the movie where we first get back into his apartment and he, for reasons that become very clear and are very well intentioned, beats the crap out of me. Normally when you're doing a physical scene with somebody, you have to work so hard to get them to engage with you, and you don't have to ask twice with James. Just the stuff he brought to that first scene, he's brilliant. And when you see James kind of like being really bold, it definitely gives me more confidence to play around as well. I thought there was something very clever about the fact that this Frankenstein story seems to take from a number of different Frankenstein stories and takes ideas that have kind of become part of the popular myth and combined, sort of slammed them together to make one coherent, new sort of telling of Frankenstein. I promise you, this is like the most original script that I've read coming out of a studio, because although it's got a name that everybody recognizes, it bears so little resemblance to other incarnations of it.
We shall create a life out of death. It's alive.